This road I've traveled has never been that easy, but the memories are golden and I would not trade them for the world that's full of beauty. It's scary, sad, confusing. I've seen the depths of darkness in the hearts of man, at odds with the glory and the spirit and the wisdom of our land. That was my birthplace, Toronto, Canada. Then at 15 off to Winnipeg, met Randy, found a guitar in my hand to form the Squires in 63 to cut the Sultan. Then we packed up for Thunder Bay in search of something different. That's when Steven heard me playing. But by 66, the Squires had split and Mort had given up the ghost blind river. I just wandered for a while in search of something that would help to define who I was. Yorkville really was our scene. Miners woo in Motown with the help of a young Eaton whose deep pockets helped but couldn't buy his fame. So Palma, me and Mort too went to LA, rode to Buffalo and crazy cinnamon and girls. Stephen, Dave and Graham and me left. Joni went to Woodstock. It was gold, 14 weeks on the charts. But Dan and Barry broke my heart, and I was lost, a troubled soul. 3 years more of drifting soul. But rust and sleep would never mix. Experiments and strained friendships with pressure from the suits and slicks. Reactor trans, let me grow a bit. More crazy times would follow this. Notes for you, yeah, I took the piss and aimed it at the big business that was suffocating my nealness. I'm back with more CSNNY, American Dream and Apple Pie. But freedom was ablaze again. America's youth, they took me in with open arms and indie spirit. A chance to ride the horsemen with it. But the moon was calling me back home, a tribute to where I had come from. But hey, set me free, exploring, stretching new country. A year of course, more friends have passed. A pause to fill my tank with gas. What's old is new with CSNY. Looking forward to 2000 highs. But tragedy struck from the skies. No chance to say our last goodbyes. A time for rage and disbelief. The hunt begins to catch the chief. From misery there comes Greendale, a place from all of us to hail. Manipulation and corporate greed, a message that we all should heed. Distract the masses with Iraq, a Bush of the president's payback. A time bomb ticking in my head to safer ground. The prairie wind is comfort food for reflections I have newly found. A fork up in the road I pause, 33 the count with noise. Archives won a big release, providing me with much relief. A story to tell, both heaven and hell. More to come, more tales to tell. This road I've traveled has never been that easy. This road I've traveled has never been that easy. This road I've traveled has never been that easy. This road I've traveled has never been that easy. This road I've traveled has never been that easy. This road I've traveled has never been